Originally, dinosaurs were viewed as sluggish, dumb reptilian giants with limited behavioral complexity. However, during the late 1960s, the so-called dinosaur renaissance revolutionized our understanding of these ancient creatures. This period not only reshaped our understanding of their physiology, evolution, and extinction, but also illuminated the complexities of their behavior. In the present day, we recognize that dinosaurs were mostly active animals, showcasing a wide range of sophisticated behaviors such as nurturing their offspring, forming herds, employing various feeding strategies, and even exhibiting a certain level of intelligence. Yet, the extent of their intelligence remains a compelling question that has intrigued paleontologists for years, with two relatively recent studies exploring the cognitive abilities of one of the most famous dinosaurs, the Tyrannosaurus rex. The problem with determining the intelligence of extinct animals comes from the rarity of fossilized brain tissue, attributed to its fragile nature, and the challenges posed by the fossilization process. As a result, researchers must analyze the shape and size of the brain cavity in fossilized skulls to deduce the characteristics of the animal's brain. In addition, understanding the intelligence of these creatures can be informed by their position within the tree of life, and comparing them with their closest living relatives. In a groundbreaking study last year, Susanna Herculano-Huzel, a neuroscientist and biologist from Vanderbilt University in Nashville, published a paper suggesting that dinosaurs like T-Rex possessed an unusually high number of neurons, indicating a substantially higher level of intelligence than previously thought. Remarkably, her research revealed that the brain of the T-Rex could have contained up to 3 billion neurons, a capacity comparable to that of present-day baboons. This finding suggests that T-Rex may have possessed the cognitive capacity to use tools for solving problems or even to develop cultures. Yet, ever since its publication, this provocative paper has been surrounded by controversy. While some paleontologists have praised it as a great first step in understanding dinosaur intelligence, others have openly expressed skepticism. However, it wasn't until a study published last week that the inaccuracies of the previous paper were finally confirmed. A collaborative effort by researchers from the United Kingdom, Germany, and Canada took a closer look at the methodologies used to estimate both brain size and neuron numbers in dinosaur brains, revealing their unreliability. Notably, much of the data supporting the brain mass estimates in the 2023 study were already outdated at the time of its publication. As a result, the team found that the earlier study had overestimated brain size, consequently impacting the potential number of neurons. Additionally, the study was based on flawed assumptions about dinosaur brains. In her analysis, Herculano-Huzel compared the T-Rex to living relatives such as emus and ostriches, whose brains occupy most of their brain cavity. Although, while birds descended from dinosaurs, the brain cases of dinosaurs bear closer resemblance to those of modern reptiles like crocodiles. In these reptiles, brain matter occupies only about 30 to 50% of the brain cavity and exhibits lower neuron density. Furthermore, relying solely on neuron count as a predictor of cognitive performance is unreliable, as the number of neurons tends to scale with body size. While a baboon weighs only about 40 kilograms, a T-Rex reached a staggering mass of around 9 tons. Thus, even if the T-Rex had as many neurons as a baboon, it does not imply that the dinosaur's intelligence matched that of the primate. The idea that the king of tyrant lizards could have possessed intelligence comparable to that of a baboon is both captivating and unsettling. Nevertheless, the most recent study findings contradict this idea. Instead, we should think of the T-Rex more like a smart giant crocodile, potentially exhibiting intelligence that is actually more sophisticated than we often assume.